So it's week four of the year, and for some of you it's only week three because it took you way too long to get your butts back in gear. But they say that over 80%, and I'm still trying to figure out who they are, but they say that over 80% of people will fail at their New Year's resolution by this time of the year. I want to tell you today, do not be those people. Do not be most people. Stick to your plan. We've talked about having resolutions. We've talked about coming up with solutions. And the solution is really the plan to how you're going to execute on that resolution. So what do? Well, believe in yourself. Enjoy the process. Track your progress. Reward yourself. Don't just wait for that big reward at the end of it all to go, at the end of the year, did I get to where I wanted to go? Because that's going to take way too long and it's not going to drive you. What you want to do is track that progress and reward yourself on all those tiny little wins every single day. Guys, believe in yourself. The choice is yours. It is up to you. You can either succeed or you can fail. Again, this is up to you, and I want you to know you can do this. Keep it up.